New tonight, a third case of arson is being investigated in Claiborne County. Deputies say this one happened at the end of August at a home in New Tazewell. The victim is offering a $1,500 reward for information that may lead to an arrest.